Oh shit, is this level 40 druid I gotta see? Oh, yep. This dude right here? Hold up. Oh shoot, what is going on? Let's go. There was some quest crossing this cross spider. I guess this leads to killing the big cross spider boss. They killed them, they massacred them like animals, all because of a stupid goat. I can't believe it. Come to me as soon as you can. I received a mirror. You see all manners of test tubes, flasks, crystallizers, and droppers. Use the mirror? I've done it at last. It took me years, but it was worth it. I created it. The invincible spider, a true wonder. Revenge is the best motivation. Chromakite, henceforth referred to as. What? Some chemistry lessons? Dear Harborl. You left me no choice. I took all my letters so you'd never remember me. You'll likely never see this message either. Farewell, you leave. Return to Mr. Spider. I'm gonna come back to her after I do this. It says level 22. I'm level 24 now. Is that Dayu? What are you doing up here? What are you doing, Dayu? my mic working? Hello? Hey, Mimnoc, dude, man, you are killing it right now. What is going on here, man? Slow down. Give people a chance. Thank you. I had fun on the druid yesterday, but I think now might be the time just to focus on getting this dude to 35, maybe? But if I play with my friends and they need like healers or whatever, I'll swap over and do that. I like being able to help people and heal, and would have loved to have gotten the group heal. Luna, happy Friday. I cannot delete my barbarian. Do you know how I can get him deleted? Because I wanted to either try a voodoo or a knight. What is this 3-pack down here? Send a support ticket? Okay. Via their website or Discord? $63 gold, what a ripoff. I'm trying to replace some gear, dude. I did not realize how much, like, my stam is only 371 and I'm starting to go through it the more I level my skill. So I'm holding off on leveling up some stuff because it takes too much stam right now. Like, I guess I want to use the equipment to have HP and stam, or... I didn't put anything in stam. I was doing 2 dexterity, 1 strength, and 1 life. That's how I was told to build the archer. 2 dex, 1 strength, 1 life. I hope that's accurate. It was from the dude who's Quish. Quish is his name. Also streams, French guy. He helped me a lot. Yes. Quish. Quishish? Quishish? I don't know. Yeah, so what's the best place to go farm that have white drops? I mean, I don't care about getting spider skins, that's fine. But, like, equipment. Yeah, he's pretty expensive. I saw somebody selling a cape. What's this? Want to sell pink belt? No. Yeah, I was doing the ogre task at 18, and then Quish told me of a task up here that will give you 28,000 gold or whatever reward, but you can't do it alone. What level do you think I can solo the chieftain and the spider? Ooh, that's scary. I could try. I could solo him. 63 gold. Boots. 30 mana. Maybe I'll give these to the druid. I don't know. No, they're pretty shit. I gotta sell them. I was thinking maybe I will try him. If I can kill that dude, I'd be excited. Maybe I should try to get a level just to buffer, just an extra level. All right, the ad should be disabled. I don't know why it keeps coming on. I turned it off here. This turned it off. Bottom right here, disable that. Well, hopefully it stays off. So, doing this quest here. Dayu. I think this quest leads me to have to kill the cross spider. Oh shit! Oh shit, he got his girlfriend killed, dude! He took the spider that I love from me, he'll pay for this. What do I do? Tell him to stay here? If he goes to try to fight him alone, he's probably gonna die, right? This is where I say, stay here, I'll kill the spider. He was created by a druid. Peasants murdered the giant spiders. Oh shit. He hatched the cross spider to take revenge on them. Vengeance is not always the answer. Guys, remember this. Okay? When you want to rage, when you are angry, vengeance is not always the answer. Thank you. Peace to you. Peace to everyone. Long live and prosper. I'm here, my friend. So this guy Jacobal, he didn't want Mr. Spider to stay here anyway because he didn't want to lose his friend. Now he gets his friend back. Maybe he's up to some shenanigans, this dude. From a wizard, but the only person who knows magic around here is Hoberl. I'll go to her, make sure the spider, blah blah blah. Let's do the task while we're here, right? Let's do the task. Get that money. Gotta get that paper. Alright, Mimnock. I'll talk to you soon. Dayu, what are you up to, man? Are you leveling or are you just looking to do some grinding? You always grind it. Do you have your stam buff leveled up? spam regeneration buff? By mistake, I think you should have a few points in it. Hold on, let me see. Check this out right here. See if you can see it. He has orange one in this build, so he at least got it to 7. But that's, you know, here we go right here. Adept 2 for invigoration. I wouldn't go balls deep in it because it's probably gonna be a lot of mana. Yeah, I need more stamina, I think. I feel like if I get into a long fight, I'll be fucked. Thank you. Yes, the cast on me. this where I plant the bait? Plant the bait to get him. Alright, where's the fucking. This is not. Ooh, cross spider tunnel. You know what I noticed yesterday and today, Dayu? When you're fighting and you see how they're yellow to you, if your HP and your stats were hurt and drop, they will aggro you. They'll change from yellow to red because they sense that you're hurt and that you're low on stats. I thought that was awesome. I was like, whoa, shit, okay. They will try to take advantage of the fact that your stats are low, so they change from yellow to red. So you gotta drink potions, and then I noticed this, so I drank the potions and then they turned back to yellow. Plant the bait here? Where do I put the bait? Hello? Oh shit. Where do I plant the bait? I'm trying to follow the arrow. think this three banger is gonna aggro me? Fuck. Yep. Three banger got me. Here we go. Get him, Puzzle. Get him, Puzzle. Oh, this helm, but I lose, so this helm has a lot of stand, but look, I lose 29 HP and 5 dex. I don't want to lose HP either. Tamer, what's up, buddy? Yes, my only page. Do I gotta click something over here, dude? Cross spider, plant the bait. Need to do it from my inventory? Cannot be traded, blah blah blah. Maybe it's in here. Maybe it's in the tunnel. Oh, come on. Come on, game. Plant the bait. Show me the way. Says right here, plant the bait. Maybe it's upstairs outside. Place the bait in the spider tunnels. Okay, I'm in the spider tunnels. Oh shit, the three pack spawned on. And I don't have full stamina. Get in there, puzzle. Ooh, I got a bow. Thema, what are you up to, man? What are you playing right now? Playing Eve with Doc. So I'm back on Eve. I was pretty excited. Is there something I'm not seeing to click on the ground? Like the quest is lit up right here. Place the bait. Ooh, nice. Very nice. Dayu, I followed the arrow and it took me right to the entrance, but I couldn't click it or anything. See, look right here. It's light. It's lit up. Yeah, he does. He does move around a little bit. Here's the bait. I'm left clicking, right clicking. If I go in here too, look. It's lit up, but I don't see where to. Oh, is it right here? Oh, it's right here. Look, it's flashing green. Guys. Ooh. Oh shit, over here too. Thanks, Dayu. I didn't see it there either, Famer. Oh, do I kill Plox or not? Dayu, what'd you do? Oh no. Yeah, the spider girlfriend just died, dude. And this is after the death of the spider girlfriend. Guys, what do I do, man? Damer. Because it's you, Damer. You've always been cool with me and you've always hooked me up. We will attack. By the way, Thamer, a bunch of those codes worked, and there are some games on there that I really want to try. Just got plenty of time. What happened? Okay. Yes, thank you so much for that, man. I was just like, okay, let's go. Put it in, boop, complete, put it in. The ones that I was looking forward to. The Batmans, okay. There's one I think it was called Bannerlord. Was it Bannerlord? Hold on. This one looks cool. Bloodstained. Play Bannerlords, Dayu? I'm trying to think what this game. I'll see. When I see it, I'll know what it was. By the way, if you guys haven't played Kenshi, this is a fucking amazing game, dude. Oh, where's the recent ads at the tab? This one right here, dude. Like, whoa. This one looks cool. There's another game on here. Yeah, the Telltale series right here. Batman. Let's go. Let's do that one too. That's some good stuff. Thanks, Damer. Thank you again. I might have to relog. I think I'm getting a little bug here, bugged. Okay, so we bore her the corpse. It's ready, sweetheart. Hobro shows you a small stone that glows teal. Take it and defeat the cross spider. Joakim wrote that he cast an oblivion spell on the witch here. That's why she can't remember shit. Give me a fucking quest complete. Jesus, give me some XP. You got anything in here to steal? All these spiders in the way. Let my pet killer kill it. I failed on a 97% chance. Oh my God, no stamp. Thank you, pet. $5K on me now. I guess I should go bank that. He wants to go with me. He's like, wait, I'm going with you. Wait a minute. What? What is this gonna force me to do? I can't kill the cross spider alone. Oh, these are patrols? A little mini game, dude. Oh, bullshit. But I gotta start over. Okay. I lagged up. That's bull. That's bull. That game came out last year, right? Was that the one that came out a few months back? I think I saw Cole playing it. Why am I rubber banding? Fuck you, spider. I'm on the wrong side. I gotta be the other side. Yes. Is this the boss, guys? Or is this like a quest? Like a quest version of the boss? So if I go in here, Thamer, and die, there's a chance I can drop gear and money. I don't think I can solo this crew if it's the boss. Oh no, dude. Just die you. Oh no, man. Oh wait, Mr. Spider's up there with me. Let's go. Let's go, Mr. Spider. Shit. Get him, get him. This is not the boss. This is like a quest variation of the boss. Because the boss has a million ads that fucking pepper you. All right, let's see what we get from all that. Give me something good. We avenged Ariana Grande. She's back, dude. The silver spideress is back, dude. She died. How's she back? As far as I understand, the cross spider bit off her leg, but she was still quick enough to escape him. So the quickness saved you? I'm so happy, my love. Let's give them some privacy. Give me my reward, please. He stops hugging Ariana for a moment. Farewell, warrior. Thank you for everything. Oh! What'd I get? 12,000 gold! $12,000, boys! Boom! I mean, that's not even barely enough for a half of an item, but I'll take it. Let's go kill some ogres for a task. I'm surprised I didn't get an item. You have the quest to kill the chieftain? Is it a long chain? I can help you do it. That's if you think both of us can do it. I don't know. Let me go bank my stuff. Let me turn this task into bank. Look at this dude's hat, dude. Check him out. Let's go sell this junk. Bank, where you at, Dayu? Oh, let me bank real quick. The fuck's wrong with my typing today? Thank you. All right, let's see. Let's go. You driving to the chieftain. See if we could duel it. I'm gonna look and see what he drops. Oh, he could drop the staff too. Necklace with HP. And a one-handed sword. Ooh, I crit him. 746, okay. Oh, so it says on the top of the screen that this is your instance. Interesting. I think after this, I'm gonna take a little break, take a little nap, dude. So I can hit it hard tonight and get a couple levels on this archer. Are you gonna be around? Hamboski, you get home, we'll go kill some of those knights again or whatever. Let me ask him, see what time he's getting home. Okay, Minox, thanks, I appreciate it. My buddy Dio here has a quest for the chieftain, so we're gonna try to duo it. He's a druid. Level 16. Look at this, look at this bow that someone gave me. It is awesome. Guy named Mimnock. Level 40 sheed already. I'm gonna go AFK, take a little break, come back, and you'll be level 40. Yeah, I know, I was just messing around. Alright, there he is, the chieftain. Alright, he's 22. This is a good jam. One of my favorite songs. What are you trading me, sir? Okay. Good dude. He missed all four right off the bat. Good, we're good. I might need invigorate, I don't know. I'm already 260 stam. Oh shit. I think we're good, I think we're good. Nice, dude. Easy peasy. Studded belt of health and soul, and you got gloves of the snake and shape. Okay, let's see what these are. So this is a HP mana belt. This will be good for you. I don't know what you have on now. What's the item you got? I'm sending you a trade. Dex and Stam. Thanks. That belt is an upgrade at least. I die you. I'm gonna go town and call it. Yeah, oh no problem, dude. I'll be back in a little while. I'll find something to eat for lunch and watch a few episodes of The Last Kingdom, season 5. By the way, if you're watching Raised by Wolves, oh my god. What the hell is going on in this episode? We have flying snakes, flying trees, and robots with no faces. Guys, watch Raised by Wolves on HBO. Crazy. Look at this gimp. The namesake. I gave him my namesake too, Dorian the Barbarian. I don't know. Knight or voodoo? Got the druid to 21. Look at that. Look at my druid. Dude, she looks like from EverQuest druid. Oh, a character from EverQuest. Let's go. You did? So Mimnock, is your druid the highest level that you have? Alright, well guys, thanks for stopping by. I will talk to you guys later. Oxford should probably be streaming tonight, so we'll be, if he's playing this, we'll try to play with him. If not, I'm just going to go on my own and play with either Ham and Dayu and Mimnock and hopefully Wizard and Z, and hopefully these other guys get their characters going. There's my Archer, baby. All right, we'll see you guys later. Have a good one.